And the winner is the 1934 Voisin owned by Peter Mullin.
No, it is certainly without question.
Nice.
Most special, most significant, most rewarding thing that ever happened to me in the car world, other than meeting this one. It is right up there.